There are tears and tributes this morning for the young mother murdered outside her home in Queensland. Let's go live to Georgia Costi. Georgia, we now know the identity of the victim.
We do, Eddie. This was a senseless crime that has the community in Mackay and right around Queensland searching for answers. This morning we can reveal the victim is 34-year-old Natalie Frahm. People in Mackay are paying tribute to her as a loving mother and a strong woman. We also know that she was very passionate about Thai boxing. Her gym, which she also did competitions and competed at, has also paid tribute to her, saying that she had an infectious smile and was always ready to help others. We are also learning more now about her accused killer, Ryan Cole. He is a 31-year-old who police say did not know the mother and instead lived on her street. Police have now also revealed that 3 years ago he had his gun license revoked and 11 weapons were taken away from him. A major part of this investigation will now be about how he was allegedly able to illegally obtain weapons. Eddie, we do also understand that he has not been cooperating with police, so it may be some time before we get the answers that everyone is desperately searching for.
Thank you, Georgia.